Hello, Oak Park family and friends. We have exciting news. We're moving forward and coming together this Sunday, May 17th, for three amazing services. You know, we've been through a challenging season, but we're moving forward stronger and better than ever with the same gospel message and a vision to love, grow, and serve. And as we come together this Sunday, you'll notice some changes that are going to enable us to keep you and your family safe and secure. Our service schedule will be 8:30, 10 o'clock, and 11:30. The 8:30 service is designed specifically for those who are 55 and up. And then we'll have our 10 o'clock and 11:30 service, with 11:30 this Sunday being designed to celebrate our graduates. And we're asking you to register. And you can do that at that link, opcmobile.org/reopen. You know, OPC is known for great hospitality, and it will be obvious to you this Sunday that hospitality is still a priority. As you enter the building, you will notice that there are hand sanitizing stations, and there will be greeters who will give you a smile and a wave instead of a smile and a handshake. Our lobby area will be clearly marked with physical distancing and to assist you in finding your seat. Speaking of seating, you may feel free to wear a mask if you choose. However, we want you to know that we have developed a plan to assist us in meeting the requirements of physical distancing while also creating an environment that will make your worship experience significant. Our rows are identified by different colors. Each color will represent a unique service, and each family will be seated together with proper spacing from others. As you enter the building, an usher will assist you with assigned seating for your family. Now please know that you will probably not be sitting in your regular seat. We appreciate your adaptability, your flexibility in helping us to meet the requirements that allow us to worship together. Regarding sanitation, we want you to know that our building has been thoroughly cleaned, disinfected, and sanitized. We'll also be having cleaning crews who will be sanitizing and cleaning between each service, and that includes disinfecting all services, chairs, and air purification. With OPC Kids, we'll not be having OPC Kids, OPC Kids Junior, or a staffed nursery for the first 30 days. However, listen, we are preparing for your kids with a special element within our service designed just for them. Our services will be family oriented, about an hour long, and I promise you that your kids will be fine. So bring them on and let's worship together as one big family. And then finally, I want to remind you that people matter at Oak Park Church. I believe that God has been preparing us for what He has prepared for us. So if you're still uncomfortable with worshiping in a corporate setting, we understand, and we want to provide an opportunity for you to worship as well. So we will live stream our 10 o'clock and 11:30 services on all of our platforms. And whether you worship this Sunday in this building or on our digital platforms, I want you to know that we love you, that we're believing for God's very best for you and for your family. And I can't wait to see you this Sunday.